Shouldn't we get really drunk?
I wrote a book. Were they?
How many?
Strandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalism.
I mean, that's what we all want. Hi.
How's your father?
Doing well, thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now, looking up.
Okay.
General Zaden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
Way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the Mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he got cold feet. Tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
But pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't picked for the firing squad.
I hear you.
What did he do, prisoner?
Never you mind. One thing in my defense. No, I...
Yeah, what's that?
You heard that? Go see what it was. I don't like surprises. Affirmative. It's clear. Nothing here. Okay.
Huh.
Hey, Command, I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over.
private?